Dear students, welcome to the mathematics. Today we will find the sum, the cost of 12 candles. We have the cost of 4 candles is rupees 8. Suppose this is candle. The cost of 4 candles is rupees 8. And the cost of 1 candle is eight multiplied by 4, that is 2 rupees. 1 candle is rupees 2. And the what is the cost of 12 such candles? 12 candle is of rupees 12 multiplied by 2, that is 24 rupees. And we have the next sum is the price of 4 pencil is rupees 3. Suppose this is a pencil. The price of 4 pencil is of rupees 3, and 1 pencil is of rupees 3 divided by 4, and find the cost of 16 such pencils. Cost of 16 pencil is 3 divided by 4 multiplied by 16, that is 4 multiplied by 3, 12 rupees. Thank you, students.